To be honest, from the moment I first met her, I could just imagine her sitting on my face.